It truly is a blessing. I feel that I am here because God wants me to be here. Good morning.
Marquette University encourages its community to be the difference.
Nice.
It's a call University Police Chief Edith Hudson has answered all her life.
I actually became involved in law enforcement because a family member told me that they didn't think that I could do it.
What's your favorite part about working in law enforcement?
My favorite part is really connecting with the people that we serve.
Hudson first joined the Milwaukee Police Department in 1990. She rose up through the ranks, becoming an assistant chief. And now, a new calling.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Chief.
Thank you.
In December, Hudson shattered two glass ceilings, becoming the first African-American and first woman to lead Marquette's police force.
I've been the first in a variety of different positions and opportunities, but I never really sought to be the first. I just happened to be, I believe at that time, the best person for whatever that particular promotion or that particular project, because I don't only represent myself. Anything that I do represents the God that I serve, it represents my family, it represents, you know, women, and it represents our African-American community. So I always try to make sure that I do my very best so that I represent everyone well.
At Marquette University, Sheldon Dutez, WISN, 12 News.
Has it been a full 2 months yet?
Well, Chief Hudson credits her staff with helping her as she strives to also make a difference in Marquette's surrounding communities.